Yo, what is going on, everybody? And today we have some stuff to do in Roblox Adopt Me. So as you can see right here, we have these pets, and actually I'm going to take out this pet right now. So that's something that we're doing right now. And today we have something that we got to buy. So let's see. Will this be enough? What? It will not. I need like 20 more. Will this be enough? Can't do math right now. No. So this must be enough. There we go. Holy cow, that's a lot of... It's a lot of Robux. And a lot of grinding. Okay. So look, what we're doing today is we're buying one of the pets. The box. No, I'm just kidding. This right here. The puffin. Oh. The puffin. Oh, my worst enemy. Oh, this is my worst enemy right here. Holy cow. Puffin. Oh, wait, not my journal. Okay. Holy crap, that's been a long and hard working. Let's... That's why I'm lagging. Minecraft's open. Gotta close that, obviously. There we go. So now our game should run more smoothly. Yo, why is it like fly so like... Look at it fly like that low to the ground compared to like, let's find another bird like this. See how it's like up to our shoulder? Look how low the puffin flies. It's kind of weird. Yo, it's right there. The couple more that we're missing is the Saint Bernard. This golden walrus. The husky. And then we have every single freaking event pet. Bro, go away. Don't even have you out. Thank you. Bro. Well, that's a video for sure. I bought the puffin in Roblox. I don't know. Now time to grind out 15K and then another 15K and then another 15K until we get the freaking golden walrus. Thing sucks. This event, there's just prices are way too much. Especially that freaking puffin. You want that thing? You're gonna have to either like 8 hours per day, or just grind your butt off. I mean, or just buy with money. And yeah, goodbye.